Now let's have a look at a question on the topic of gears. The question says, we have a pinion of 24 teeth. It drives a gear of 60 teeth at a pressure angle of 20 degrees. The pitch radius of the pinion is 38 mm and the outside radius is 41 mm. Now this outside radius is the addendum radius. The pitch radius of the gear is 95 mm and the outside radius, which is the addendum radius, is 98.5 millimeters. Calculate the length of action or the length of path of contact and the contact ratio. Okay, let's write down the data. Now for pinion, I'll use the subscript 1 and for gear, I will use the subscript 2. Okay, so the pitch radius, let us say R1, is 38 mm and the addendum radius is 41 mm. The pitch radius R2 is how much? 95 for the gear and the addendum radius is 98.5 millimeters. The pressure angle is how much? 20 degrees. So the length of path of contact, direct formula, remember this, LP. So this is under root RA1 square minus R1 square into R1 square cos square alpha, okay, plus RA2 square minus R2 square cos square alpha. Minus R1 plus R2 into sin alpha. Okay, so putting the values over here, nothing else is required. So you will get 41 square minus 38 square cos square 20 plus under root 98.5 square minus 95 square cos square 20, okay, minus R1 38 plus 95 into sin 20. Now this is nothing but an equation to be solved with the help of the scientific calculators, which will give you a value of 16.30 millimeters. Okay, so this takes care of the first part of the question. The second part is to calculate the contact ratio. The contact ratio is MC, which is the length of path of contact, LP, upon the back pitch. Okay, so this is 16.30 divided by, this would be 2 pi into R1 cos alpha by Z1. Now 1 is the pinion, so Z1 is 24. Okay, so put in the value, you get your contact ratio as 1.744. So almost 2 gears or 2 teeth are in contact at one given point. Okay, so this is how you solve a question. Make sure you note down this formula and understand the terms in this. Okay, so after this, let's have a look at one more question.